And you can actually see a difference in you already.
You see your eyes.
You okay?
You're that card now for harm you're not going to hurt.
Anything?
Okay. Sometimes it takes 5 minutes.
If you want to cry, if you need to cry, just cry. See, they were crying. They all tell me they don't know why they're crying. They will laugh. They don't know why they're laughing. Did you have a knot in your chest?
Yeah.
Is it still there?
No.
What about the shoulders or throat or stomach?
No, the shoulders were like that and my legs.
Is it after I changed it? So after I wear that back? Did it change anything when I wear that back?
It's worse tonight.
You need to decide in the next 5-10 minutes if there is any sign of care in you, worries or tension, then I should do the other side because you look bad. If there is, I mean, outside you were in pain. I don't mean bad, it's bad. So that's not bad.
For the maximum results, you mean?
Oh yeah.
If there is any sign of tensions or knots or worries, any movements, anxious people are doing like this. If you are not committed to them, if you don't feel it, if you don't feel this, you could still worry about things that I would do alone. I'm not necessarily on charge for it. I just want to do what you need. Okay? So in 5 minutes, you need to decide. What about her? Should I put the jewelry in?
Yeah, she-